Hi there. Water treatment is an important issue for commercial dishwashers in restaurants, hospitals, nursing homes, kindergartens, so everywhere where it's not just about hygiene, which of course goes without say in professional dishwashing, but also about achieving pristine visual dishwashing results. After all, it's these results that you put on the table for your customer. Now, what are the different types of water treatment and when are they used? This depends, of course, first and foremost on what is coming out of your pipes. To find out, just contact either your local water supplier or an expert can conduct an on-site water analysis for you. In professional dishwashing, a maximum water hardness of 3 degrees generally applies for feed water. What comes out is crucial for deciding on what is the best solution for your water treatment. Let's start with the first option, simple water softening, where calcium and magnesium ions are extracted. This protects the machine and increases the life, but for the time being has no bearing on appearance after rinsing, since it only has to do technically with the exchange of calcium and magnesium ions for sodium ions. The second option would be partial demineralization, in which the calcium and magnesium ions are exchanged for hydrogen ions, which leave no residue behind when drying. Minerals still present in the water are removed in the next stage of the water treatment, the full demineralization. In this process, all dissolved contents are removed from the water, thus ensuring a perfect wash result. The so-called ion exchangers for water softening can be installed in the dishwasher. Actually, the perfect solution, if it weren't for one thing. The exchange capacity of the water softening system is limited and has to be replaced regularly with salt, namely when the exchanger surfaces are covered in calcium and magnesium and can no longer absorb any hardeners. This regeneration and requirement to refill the salt mean additional operating effort in everyday life. And finally, the perfect system to equip your dishwasher with, another upgrade, so to speak, is based on the reverse osmosis process. This is available with the Geo module from MEIKO. Now, in reverse osmosis, everything is sort of done at once. Almost all salts suspended in the water are withheld and continuously flushed out with a portion of the water from the Geo module. Only the pre-filter for protecting these reverse osmosis membranes has to be replaced at regular intervals. And with the almost completely desalinated water generated by the Geo module, the rinsing result, thanks to this technology, is perfectly spotless. And that applies for all dishwashing materials, no matter if it's porcelain or even more sophisticated things like cutlery or glassware.
MEIKO, the clean solution.